I love you. I didn't say moment, I just get married. That's my bride right there.
Chairman Malfour. Yes.
Awesome. So before I give my remarks, please give a round of applause for the drummers, for the dancers, for the...
Thank you.
Let me know.
What my wife calls Chairman Malford.
Yeah, oh yeah, 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 yeah. Yes, baby, yes.
Thank you. hustling every day. And
the moment I just get married. That's my bride right there. Thank you.
Come on, take some cake.
Yeah, just say no.
Thank you.
also support the Toronto Dragon Festival. It's good to celebrate the fifth year. I've had the honor and privilege of being here for four of those 5 years, and it is indeed a great event. Every year, it gets bigger, it gets more diverse. It's now I hear we've got AI, and this is awesome. So before I give my remarks, please give a round of applause for the drummers, for the dancers, for the lion dance performance. These guys will be competing, representing Canada very soon. Please give them a round of applause. I also want to acknowledge my very, very, very good friend, Mr. John Tang, for inviting me, and also for having the vision to put this event together. Sir, every day you outdo yourself, so thank you so very much. Last year we had about 100,000 people visiting over 2 days, and I'm looking forward to hearing that mark also broken. And we are at the same time going to get a bit ahead of ourselves and celebrating the Mid-Autumn Festival, which is coming on September 17th. I understand there's some lantern dance. You all participate. But now, to the greeting from the Prime Minister of Canada. Dear friends, I'm pleased to extend my warmest greeting to everyone attending the fifth Toronto Dragon Festival. This event brings the community together to celebrate and learn more about the richness, the beauty, and the diversity of the Chinese culture. I'm certain that everyone in attendance will enjoy the many performances and activities planned for this year's edition of the festival. I'd like to thank the Canadian Association of Chinese Performing Arts for organizing this event and for its commitment to fostering cross-cultural exchange and understanding. Canada is truly a multicultural nation made stronger and more resilient by our diversity. Please accept my best wishes for a memorable experience. Sincerely, the Right Honorable Justin Trudeau, Prime Minister of Canada. Thank you very much. Actually, I'd like to ask John to come here to receive a greeting from the Prime Minister as well as the Certificate of the Honorable Government of Canada. John?
None.
All items are on sale today. Buy any crochet item and choose a free gift. 30% off on crochet tank tops and sweaters.
Agarra el creador, ¿no? Para... ¿El de la guagua?
¿El odio es el mejor ahorita?
Proud to be a member of this community.